start, I have to tell you about some very important safety precautions.